Colleen, what's going on over here? Why is there a cucumber on the floor? What's going on? What shenanigans are you up to now? Did you think I was gonna be afraid of it? Really? Were you trying to get a reaction from me, like with those cats that are afraid of cucumbers, and they jump and they run away? Is that what you were expecting? Well, sorry to disappoint you, Poppy. You know, first of all, I'm not a cat. And second, why would I be afraid of a cucumber? You fill the house with all those terrifying things, so I'm a little bit jaded as to what I could be afraid of. And a cucumber is not something that I would ever be startled by. So, yeah. Sorry to ruin your fun little plan there. But you really know nothing about me, do you? Really? Now wash this cucumber and slice it up for me. It looks delicious and I want to eat it. So, chop chop! Wash this cucumber now. Get off the floor. You're so weird, Poppy.